and we have turned it into a nightmare. The Almighty gave us a victory in the Six-Day War such as we have not seen in 3,000 years. The Maccabees did not have such a victory as we had in 1967. Those who were in Hebron in 1967, remember, from every window, a white flag. The Arabs stood in terror. Today it is the Jew who is afraid in Hebron. Today it is the Jew who is afraid in Yerushalayim. And for that, there is no pardon. For that sin of Chilul Hashem, of desecration of God's name.